What up, people? Rishabh here. So, do you have an old camcorder which has your oh so cute childhood clips? Or are you a retro gamer who wants to connect the original to digital? Or are you just a normal person who wants to record some television shows for fun? Well, my friends, you came to the right place. Welcome to the review of EasyCap audio and video capturing device for under 500 rupees. But before that, something which you can easily capture.
Our partner is Lux Brand. Lux Brand is a lifestyle fashion brand that is all about living life to the absolute fullest. Check out their website and awesome lineup of products. Use my code RISKAWESOME20 for a discount.
Well, for starters, this is a low-end market product, so can come under different brand names on Amazon. But don't you worry, the performance won't differ. In simple terms, this device converts the analog output to digital input. It supports a variety of old formats, so your grandfather's tech would work seamlessly. The setup is pretty simple. Connect the USB to a PC or a laptop and the RCA connectors to the analog device. It will show as a normal audio and video source in the OS. The included software helps to play around with the video. I'll put the links in the description. Only drawbacks are that the old standards don't match today's ultra resolutions, so the output won't be of good quality. Also, the conversion is not constant, which means that you will get stuttering and stuff in between. So wrapping it all up, it's a cheap product and worth buying if you want to record your TV channels or play an old console on PC or just want to extract your VHS tape to the digital level. So thank you everyone for watching my video. If you like my content, you can get yourself subscribed and I'll make sure to be regular on YouTube. Until the next one, Namaste.